guy's looking worse. Thank God he has his granddaughters here to help him out. They're sisters, 15 and 10. Engaging the enemy in combat so we could use his physiological data to improve the drones had always taken a toll on Mihai's body. But today, he was really showing his age. The drones we based on his data were being taken down at a faster rate now compared to when the war began. When Mihai found that out, he insisted on flying to the front lines to see it for himself. Sometimes he could be so stubborn. His age wasn't the only thing affecting his health. Over the years, flying at high altitudes for prolonged stretches of time had ravaged and poisoned his body. But he was a man of grit. Today, after 28 years, he saw combat again. If his flight suit still wasn't good enough to protect him, I can't imagine how many G's he hit today during the battle. As a pilot, he exceeds all our expectations. It's going to take a bit more tweaking before our drones can match his skill.
How penal is this penal unit, you ask? This place is a shithole. If you took the stink of all the corruption in the world, then corralled it all in one place, that would give you a pretty good idea of what the air smells like around here. We got all kinds of critters, too. Everything from flea-ridden guards, rabid dogs, and a mechanic being stretched for life. I can't forget the rats. Yeah, we got those. And some pilots who got their wings clipped, too. One's a great pilot, but a lousy thief. One's a gambler with no luck. And one's an anarchist with no balls. Their job here was to rev the engines on the fake runways. The idea was for Arouge's spy satellite to pick up the heat sig. Even though there weren't any real fighters here, it looked like it on their infrared. I bet you're wondering, if Arouge lost the war, how come they still have a spy satellite? Because someone over there was smart enough to train a bunch of computer nerds to hack into half of Osea's satellites. That's how come. Every now and again, I'd try to bust out. And every single time, those damn dogs would drag me right back. When I was in my cell, I'd hear this voice coming from the guards room. It was the Arusian princess rallying her people on the Arusian national broadcast. All us prisoners had become big fans of hers. You want to hear something funny? The guards were big fans, too. I swear to God, every time she was on the air, they'd turn up the volume on the radio and sit there listening. I could see how someone like her could win the hearts and minds of soldiers and workers alike. When the princess said something, you could tell she meant every word. Lately, she'd been having more fun with her speeches, and that made her seem even more charming. You could say her charm was like a virus. Whenever she'd point out stuff that was wrong with Osea, the prisoners in here went nuts. Hell, if anyone knew how messed up Osea was, it was the prisoners. They'd shout, "Burn Osea down." No way am I just gonna sit here and rot away in this hellhole. Dark blue. Instead of building fake-ass planes to trick Arusha, I'm gonna build one that'll really take off. You can count on that.
As proved by the failure of our previous strategy, the Arsenal birds have bolstered the enemy's anti-air network. This will be difficult to overcome. However, we still need to get swiftly to the space elevator no matter what it takes. Someone there is counting on us. The hero of the Circumpacific War and the man who spearheaded the construction of the space elevator. Osea's former president, Mr. Harling. Mr. Harling was inspecting the elevator when the war broke out. He's been classified as missing since the elevator was taken over by the Arusian forces. However, according to the latest intel, a military officer accompanying Mr. Harling hid him inside the facility. Both are waiting for a chance to escape. Enemy anti-air radar network has been set up around the space elevator. It's likely a large squadron would be detected. We will send a single aircraft through the network and send in a rescue team soon after. A number of anti-air radars have been set up around the space elevator. However, our reconnaissance suggests their network is weakest along the southeastern coast of Selatakura. So we can elude the enemy's observation. There are a lot of rain clouds this time of year. Flying through the clouds will enable us to stay hidden from their radar. Pilot will head up this strategy as you, Trigger. After you bust through, secure the rescue craft's landing zone by taking out the anti-air weapons. Gollum and others will arrive shortly for support. Provide escort for Mr. Harling's craft after rendezvous. Good luck out there, everyone.
Aircraft preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Entering operation area. Imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Careful of ice formation in the clouds. Spotted. The mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. We've been spotted. Abort mission. Sea Goblin and back. Evacuate now.
Enemy fighter presence confirmed. Requesting response.
You're spotted. The mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. A third of the way to the rendezvous point. Good job, but stay focused. Trigger, you got two directions you can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry, we're watching over you. Progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them. You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started.
No change.
Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Missile.
Break! Missile incoming!
Missile.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Missile.
Trigger.
Missile.
Sorry about the wait.
Missile.
Cavalry's here.
Missile.
Column squadron.
Missile.
Trigger jumped through the fire. Now it's our turn.
Understood.
Gargoyle squadron, stay focused. You all know your job.
Missile.
All aircraft, eliminate the enemy before they can respond. The Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before that.
Missile.
This is Sea Goblin. We have arrived. Do we have a clear LZ?
Mission still in progress. Stand by. Mage 2. Rescue team can't land until anti-air weapons are down.
Missile.
Destroy them.
Missile.
Mage 2, target down.
Missile.
In gun range. Half of the SAM sites are down.
Rock acquired.
Half of the anti-air guns down.
Missile.
Can you still fly? Rocks two!
All SAM sites down. There are still AA guns. Destroy them and secure the LZ.
Enemy's got a lock!
Destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger. Running point sight. We're almost there.
Multiple bandits over Sela Tapura Harbor. Their container launched UAVs.
Sea Goblin, we're going up to meet our two VIPs.
Rescue craft tagged on. Initiate.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Golem and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
This is Sea Goblin, heading over to the X-Prez's location now. Run for the container!
Missile
closing, evade!
Missile.
Targeted range of guns.
Missile.
Watch out, the enemy has a lock on.
Missile
inbound, evading.
Target is down.
Ambush! Fire from the far shore! They're targeting us! Get behind the chopper!
space elevator. Aircraft preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Entering operation area. Imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Stay focused. Trigger, you got two directions you can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry, we're watching over you. Progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them. You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone. Mage 2, target destroyed.
Missile.
Sights down. There are still AA guns. Destroy them and secure the LZ.
Rescue unit down, along with the soldier who had this radio. get Mr. Harling out of here.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out. UAVs approaching the space elevator. Stop them. Bandit, right behind you.
Missile. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Missile. That's about half. Mop up the rest.
We found an Erosion transfer ground. Its engines are on.
I heard you were in the Air Force, Colonel. Can you fly?
Better than Mr. Harling.
It'll do. Bandit is down. All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can call it.
Fox 2. Mage 2. Vehicle destroyed.
Behind him,
Mother Goose 1, UAV on your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you. But this isn't exactly a fight.
Understood. An arsenal bird is on its way. Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Courses have already changed.
It's elevated.
Cargo 1, where's the signal?
Mage 2,
squad. Cargo Oil Squadron, stand by for my order.
Someone's on the lighthouse. I mean, the harbor. They won't be able to get home.
That ship isn't one of ours.
I've got you now. Firing.
Where's the signal?
Cargo Oil, change radio frequency.
Got a device, sir.
Mother Goose 1 here. We're about to leave the airspace. Keep your fingers crossed.
3 minutes remaining.
Cargo Oil, it's time.
Attention, Gargoyle Squadron, Babel!
Gargoyle 3 to Babel.
Babel, roger.
One has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Oshin. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire. I saw it.
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately.
The operation to rescue former pre-
Bad news for us here at the prison. The enemy fell for our decoy base. With all the fake planes and trucks we had out, it must have looked to them like the Ocean Air Force was about to go on the attack. Day after day after day after day, they bombed us. Osea didn't give a damn. We weren't soldiers to them, so go ahead, bomb us. In their eyes, we were expendable, worth less than the fake planes in the bunkers. No biggie. While I made fake planes, they had me put together some working ones. Then, some genius at HQ decided we should send it up, so the base looked legit. Thankfully, we had people to crew them. It didn't matter what we were locked up here for anymore. Top brass needed pilots, and criminals were all they had. A crook, a gambler, an anarchist. Just your typical lowlifes. They threw each one of them in a cockpit and sent them up to intercept the enemy's planes. But in the end, it was all just for show. So, up they went, day after day after day. Today they tossed someone new into the mix. Wonder what he did to get sent here. My dad died flying for the Ocean Air Force. When your allies are surrounded, one of the most dangerous missions is giving them cover to retreat. Whoever signed up for that was a real hero. But even more dangerous than that was being the one who had to cover the rear guard's retreat. That was my dad's job, and one time, he called it off. Said it was too late for him. Said anyone else would have done the same. I found that out from a war buddy of his when he came to tell me how my dad died. The next time a retreat happened, my dad volunteered to be in the rear guard. Dumbass. He died all right. No one came to help. The news nearly broke me. Of all the ways to get killed, that's gotta be the most pathetic one ever. Am I right? There's a rumor going around about another inmate. A guy they brought here a little while ago. Get this. Talk in the cell block says he was sent here because he killed Harling, the president of Osea during the last war, remember? He's the one that sent my dad on that suicide mission. He's the reason I had to go live with my grandpa, and why me and Gramps started building a supersonic jet. He's the reason I ended up here. Maybe I should give that guy a thank you note for killing him.
Nah.
God, I hate the smell of this place. It's all fake and lies and bullshit. It reeks.
All right, guys, I'll let you in on some juicy info. The new guy was found guilty by the International Union Peacekeeping Forces court-martial. He is the murderer of Harling in the flesh. His tack name's Trigger. Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic bullshit. It doesn't really matter if he's Harling's murderer or not. Every last one of you has been incarcerated for one reason or another. You cons have an obligation to atone for your crimes. A few of you in the penal unit know how to fly, and HQ needs to plug the deficit in our Air Force. So they proposed sending you guys on a reconnaissance mission to the Waiapolo Mountains. But that idea was flat out rejected. Nope. You'll be atoning for your crimes right here at this base. This base is a decoy designed to draw enemy fire. And as members of this base, you'll be taking hits from the enemy. This will allow our forces to safely prepare a counterattack.
Incoming!
Switch off that alarm. It's just the usual. I thought Zapland was supposed to be an isolated area. Okay, I'm gonna need a few aircraft to scramble.
Wonder how many will lose today.
in solitary.
Enemy aircraft detected over the dummy runway.
We just need to make it look like we can put up a fight. Some of those piles of junk can at least take off. Let's get the guiltiest cons in the sky first. We'll start with Harling's murderer. We don't expect you to down any bombers. But what we do want is to make them think that we've got an active base here.
Time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now. Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Control, would you kindly send me up first?
Sperry, Champ, this is the control tower. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for Sperry. He's forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in disguise.
Touché.
Trigger, your call sign is Spare 15. Consider it your prisoner number for the air. Commencing deception and interception.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
Spare 8, when you land, your ass is grass.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn.
You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer.
He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes. Always in the know, aren't you? In this war, intel is a life or death matter. Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes.
Much appreciated.
One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
23, this is Spanish runway. Numbers are confused. Proceed with us.
Missile.
is fake. Can't the enemy see that? Means they're that convincing.
Shit! The enemy just hit the control tower!
Hey, what's with all the shaking?
There's smoke! Fire team!
Not let the enemy get closer. Are you trying to kill me?
Shall I order them to shoot down Hoyer? Commander. Commander McKenzie? Damn it! Spare Squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
Well, I'm done by now.
I have to rethink the odds. Wanna bet which one of us gets the first
kill trigger? From the start.
This is the
first. If count's going for
I decide whether you die.
All right, I'm assuming command. All aircraft support me.
Who's gonna dance to your line, too?
I'll show you all how it's done.
Spare 15, bandit splashed.
Trigger, keep an eye on your head count. We can compare later.
Yeah, I'm betting that report will get dressed up real pretty.
This is mine.
Radar pinged. Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of them.
Righto.
A bomber's at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up. Head to the next target.
Allow me to educate you. In this unit, you get your tail marked with scratches. The more scratches, the more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You have three scratches, right, Trigger? Well, you are Harling's murderer.
We're losing escorts. Hurry up! Finish the job and let's get out!
No, only one of them is killed.
Sorry, but I'm gonna get the top score again. Only because kills are self-reported. Trigger, don't get shot down now. I got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need to yap to pull the trigger.
Nipple.
Trigger again!
On fire! We're going down!
Don't get excited. It's beginner's luck.
More like a bad-tempered tomboy.
Chew on lead, pal!
Mitchell.
The targets are still active. Keep up the attack.
What the hell are you doing?
Are you? Wilco, Commander McKenzie, please maintain silence for the moment.
Missed!
Spare 15, what the hell are you doing? Attack!
I'm on my target. Standard to clear. Locked on.
At least you're down. Careful with the aircraft next time.
I lost a lot of money for that, Trigger. Don't forget.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
Spare 8, when you land, your ass is grass.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn.
You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round.
Woo!
it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes.
Much appreciated.
One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
Destroying the target.
Oh yeah, adding this one to my score.
Shut down now. I got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need to yap to pull the trigger.
Trigger again!
On fire! We're going down!
Don't get excited. It's beginner's luck.
Nice ride. It's been serviced pretty good.
Can't believe these things used to be scrap. Just what kind of magic does she have up her sleeves anyway?
I don't know what her problem is. Acting like she's royalty or something.
That's because she's the scrap queen.
Queen? More like a bad-tempered tomboy.
Chew on lead, pal!
Still active. Keep up the attack.
What the hell are you doing? Are you...
Look up. Madam McKenzie, please maintain silence for a moment.
Missed.
Spare 15, what the hell are you doing? Attack.
I'm on my target. Standard is clear. Lock on.
Did I say you could take down the enemy? Throw anyone who disobeys into solitary.
Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves mostly. They were well-behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Erugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shalaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding Kingdom of Erugia. The Erugian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Erugian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Erugia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. Test sites soon flourished. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Erugia's new ruler. She was the connection to the royal bloodline everyone was looking for, the one to restore the monarchy. This new princess was truly a godsend for the Erugian people. If Mihai's granddaughters were like the moon, she was like the sun, around which everything seemed to orbit. Her face was so expressive. It's no wonder the people of this war-torn country instantly felt at ease when they saw her speeches. They started singing. The pilots of the support plane smiled, even though they wished their nation were independent from hers. Angelic. I wonder how Mihai felt about all of this. It was my job to research his neurological data, after all. I wish I could figure him out. Whatever his feelings were about losing his homeland, he kept hidden, even from me.
Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Erusian base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy. We'll be right back.
preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. All squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Rolling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
I guess.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. The vehicles have been taken out. On to the next target.
Our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
Trigger, rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
These orders are insane.
I'm with you. This is some serious bullshit.
Spare 15, hostile is locked.
I'll try the building, so support me. Take care of the anti-aircraft guns.
Spare 15, launching missile.
Bombers destroyed before takeoff.
Oh,
who did that?
No, help me out here.
Scratch one hostile.
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Righto.
Bandit behind you. Close it.
Look at them up there. They're too chicken shit to come closer.
Spare 15, missile.
Locked on.
Spare 8, Fox 2.
Your sins.
Attacking.
You freak. a priest now, as well as a jailer?
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Willing to be a kind of special team
launching missile. Hitting three locations, some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Any regular aircraft that join Wade are getting any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Cut the crap.
Nicole.
There's work to do.
Nicole.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Hold on. Nicole.
Box 2!
Nicole.
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
Nicole.
We don't have enough AA weapons.
Nicole.
Box 2.
Worry about about your sins.
Are you freelancing as a priest now, as well as a jailer?
The base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one. And probably, so it's where and when pawns like us will die. You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up. Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Bandog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
Man, you're delusional.
A bribe is all you need to look into a terminal.
It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk.
Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Our attack is limited.
Fox 2. Spare 15, target destroyed.
Missile. Missile, and it's heading your way!
Enemy's locked on me! Someone help me out here!
Missile.
Locked. Enemy has a lock on you.
Another one! I've got a bet on me getting out of this.
Hey, someone's down. Who is it?
The TIE Roller. He's been taken out.
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down.
Enemy has a lock.
What happens to a vet when the banker's out? Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit! My aircraft!
This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up!
Try to stop it!
Trigger's destroyed all the trucks.
Locked on target.
I'm getting behind Trigger. Stick with the vest if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows who played your numbers.
Missile.
You're still at it.
Missile.
3 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Spare 15, dead another. That's three.
Missile.
Engage or face punishment.
Get out of the way, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Shadow, looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. That's once and for all. Nice job, Trigger. That's five. I've shut down six.
Bullshit. We're still on two.
Hey, are you sure your radar's working right? Damn, these guys are agile.
Attack.
Enemy aircraft. All squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Spare 15. Launching missile. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. But feel free to take them out.
Ruling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
Hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
The fire set off a chain reaction! At least stop it from spreading!
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bandog's finally come around.
More guests on the horizon. Keep up the attack. Nice kill. Vehicle down. Hostile down. Left the AO. Do not pursue. Keep the enemy shooting at you.
Enemy has a lock.
Fox 2. not hit.
I'm trying to break.
The enemy can only hit us from a few positions. Set your sights on there.
Now the base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Battle doctrines. When something happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one. It probably says where and when pawns like us will die. You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up. Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Bandog.
Hurry it up this time.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
Man, you're delusional,
Tex. A bribe is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Trigger, rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. At high speed, bearing 280. They're drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilots? What about on the team?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface.
Damn.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead.
Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Can't be sick of big enough to blow the area. Okay.
Did the jailer know about the ship storm he was sending us into?
Penal units are just pawns.
That lion son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.
Getting out of this.
TIE Roller! He's been taken out!
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down.
The enemy's got a lock! I can't get close enough to try. What happens to a vet when the banker's out? Another man down! There's no point! Retreat!
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I missed my aircraft!
This isn't even a fight. Do you want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up!
Try and stop me!
I'm getting behind Traeger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top scoring. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you're a
traitor.
I'm on my target.
Locked on target.
Too low and you'll get fired from the ground.
Engage or face punishment.
Keep yapping away, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Traeger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle for the best once and for all.
Spare 15, missile away. Vehicle down. Solitary. Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
What are the odds of getting out of line?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. Feel free to take them out.
Moving the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
Attack! Enemy aircraft!
Hold on,
Ready the
anti-air
interceptors! Open fire!
Affirmative. We'll do what we can. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
The fire set off a chain reaction! At least stop it from spreading!
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Irregulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bandog's finally come around. I got him.
Spare 15 locked. Missile incoming!
makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. It's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one.
And probably
says where and when pawns like us will die.
You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up.
Let's make a bet.
Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Van Dog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing. The bribe is all you need to look into a terminal.
Nicole.
It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk.
Nicole.
Gathering intel is all about
Nicole.
Getting access.
Nicole.
The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger. Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place.
Nicole.
I'll take you from here.
Nicole.
Trigger's taken out by the AA guns.
Locked on, Bandit.
Nickel.
Hey, baby.
Continuing attack.
Caution. Full attack. Mail 15. Enemy has a lock on you.
Nickel.
He's dropping bombs on a passive enemy just in their
Nickel.
Range.
Missile coming at you.
Nickel.
Target destroyed.
Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Arusian base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then, it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy.
Preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
Nicole. So, what are we supposed to do?
Nicole.
What are the odds of getting out of line?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
Nicole.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
Spare 15, locked!
No one lives here alive!
Spare 15, target destroyed. Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out. Get moving to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead.
You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day.
The enemy base is divided into three sections. You did nothing more than destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot, Count?
Haha, Trigger's the one who did most of the work.
Why are you so proud of that, Fullband?
Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Locked on.
Spare 15, locked on. Missile away.
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
Trigger, just wrecked one!
Commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one.
Probably.
It says where and when pawns like us will die. You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up. Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Van Dog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
Man, you're delusional.
A bribe is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Spare 15, locked on.
Shitstorm he was sending us into?
Appeal units are just pawns.
That lion son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation. Rifle. AA gun down. Spare 15, target destroyed.
Enemy has a lock on me.
Missile away. 5 minutes remaining.
Trees destroyed all the trucks.
This is Spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't. I've got my hands full, too.
High roller, missile, shake it off.
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table!
High roller, missile, another one!
I've got a bet on me getting out of this... Hey, someone's down. Who is it? It's High Roller. He's been taken out.
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down.
This is a whole new kind of war.
Spare 15, missile.
What happens to a bet when the banker's out?
Another man down.
There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit.
My aircraft. This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up.
Try and stop me.
I'm hitting the trigger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you can reach your numbers.
Trigger's wasted!
Thank you.
Our preparation's complete. Stand by at the front. Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. Team, do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. Feel free to take them out.
Believe me. Wing is a kind of specialty in my
missile evaded. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
What are the odds of getting out of line?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
Set up a chain reaction! At least stop it from spreading!
Hot gun, regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
Locked on target.
I'll try the building, so support me. Take care of the anti-aircraft guns.
In gun range. Spare 15, missile away.
Spare 15, lock 2.
Missile hit.
Evade!
Trigger. Rocket it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Spare 15, watch your tail.
Nicole.
A bomber has taken off. That's for us. Take care of it.
This one hurt long. That only smashed me up. Continue with my combat.
The bomber's getting away. Chase it down like you mean it, morons.
Targets are hard to spot in this terrain. It's like playing whack-a-mole in the dark.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Spare 15, target destroyed. On my radar. Get after him. Nice kill. Locked on target.
Guys, we need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
I don't care whose ass I can't kill. Want for it? Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
15, Fox 3.
Phone
number. Your radio to lift my spirits.
Nicole. Nicole. Put it in lock. The enemy has a lock on me.
Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail!
I can't. I've got my hands full too.
High roller, missile, hang up.
God damn it, I'm hit. I'm still at the table. High roller, missile, another one.
I've got a bet on me getting out of this.
Hey, someone's down. Who is it? It's High Roller. He's been taken out.
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
Penal units are just pawns.
That lying son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.
What happens to a bet when the banker's out?
Moron.
Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit. My aircraft.
This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up!
Try and stop me!
Anyone have that besides...
Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out.
Damn, these
guys
are
agile. Get moving to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead.
I'm getting behind Traeger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you inflate your numbers.
No. Nickel.
On your six.
Nickel.
Engage or face punishment.
Nickel.
Keep flapping away,
Nickel.
Little guard dog.
Nickel.
You'll pay for
Nickel.
This.
Bandit in my sights.
Nickel.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here.
Nickel.
Traeger, the one with the highest score wins.
Nickel.
Let's settle who's best once
Nickel.
And for all.
Nickel. Nickel.
Missile!
Nickel. Nickel.
Missile away.
Spare 15 dead another. That's three. Nice job, Traeger. That's five. I've shut down six.
Bullshit. You're still on two.
Hey, are you sure your radar's working right?
Nickel.
Seven down. That's more than an ace.
Nickel.
3 minutes remaining.
If you flying straight, you'll get hit.
Nickel. Nickel.
Spare 15 blocked. Missed target. Fox 3.
Nickel.
Spare 15, launching missile.
You're not like the ones who scurry back to the base, Traeger. I'll give you that.
2 minutes remaining.
Fox 3.
1 minute remaining.
Missed.
Bandit in my sight. Locked on.
The enemy's got a lock.
Target is still alive.
Nothing but trouble this mission, I'm afraid.
Locked on target.
I can't get close enough to try.
30 seconds remaining.
Enemy missile detected!
Fox 3. Time is up. Top brass wants you to head back. You'll have a nice time in solitary.
Trigger just crashed! Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front. Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the NCO interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. But feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Ruling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take you from here. I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. In your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Band Dog's finally come around.
Nicole.
Maybe if we had some anti-surface weaponry.
Nicole.
Locked on target.
Nicole.
Spare 15, enemy's got a lock.
Nickel.
Nickel.
guys take it easy on me?
Missile.
Hostile is a lock. Need help.
Missile.
Damn enemy
Missile.
Hiding in a place like this. They
Missile.
Can at least make themselves easier to hit.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Missile away.
our spirits.
Nicole.
Chaff and flares are low.
Nicole.
2 minutes remaining.
Nicole.
Spare squadron, you haven't done enough damage to the base. Nicole. Regular forces will have trouble attacking. You cowards Nicole. Aren't even suitable as targets.
You call Nicole. Us cowards or walking us from Nicole. Miles away?
Nicole.
Enjoy yourself in your cell after this, Count.
Damn, these Nicole. Guys are agile.
Nicole. Nicole. Nicole.
Spare 15, launching missile.
Nicole. Nicole.
Bandit right behind you.
Nicole.
Box 2.
Nicole.
Solar panel. We've got less than 3 days
worth of energy stored. Attacking from behind my turret.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. All squadron. Ready to enter your
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Bullying the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. We're hitting 3 locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
Pull up.
Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
Enemies on my radar. They're late to the party.
From the air.
Enemy missile closing! Breaking!
Hide and seek, you're on.
The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Spare 15, launching missile.
Locked on.
Missile fired. Evading.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Missile. I've got something for you.
Trigger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping.
The murderer's done it again. I'm gonna have to rethink the odds.
Locked on.
No, no, we got a fire!
Missile.
Spare 15,
hostile
in the rock.
Pursuing enemy.
Missile.
Locked on bandit. Attacking.
Attacking.
On your six.
Missile.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Missile.
Spare 15, locked on.
Nothing but trouble this mission, I'm afraid.
Missile away. Hold up.
sure no one's flying?
Missile.
Pursuing enemy.
Enemy has a rocket.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front. Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
What are the odds of getting out of line?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Vehicle down. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
APC down.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Irregulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Ruling the weak is a kind of specialty.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. All squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
The fire set up a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Target's on the spot.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
Sector 6,
Spare 15, launching missile. A bomber has taken off. That's for us. Take care of it. I have two orders for you. Stop wasting ammo and shut the hell up. That bomber is getting away. Chase it down like you mean it, morons. Spare 15, missile away. Spare 15, target destroyed.
Box 2.
More guests on the horizon. Keep up the attack.
This is Spare 11, enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Missile incoming! Hey, gun down.
Solar panels. We've got less than 3 days worth of energy stored.
Missile.
The enemy has a lock.
Locked on target. Has a lock on you.
The anti-air guns are hit hard. Our air defense capabilities are compromised. Just grab whatever you can and return fire.
Trigger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping.
The murderer's done it again. Son, I'm gonna have to rethink the odds.
Shit.
Attack missed.
Missile coming at you. Move it.
Base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something. That happens. Something happens. Tech wants two next. Osea has one. It probably says where and when pawns like us will die. I mean, they already know the next strategy.
Hold up, hold up.
Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next
on this too, Bandog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
Missile.
Missile. Rise is all you need to look into a terminal. It's crazy how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Ruling the week is a kind of specialty game.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bandog's finally come around.
Spare 15, launching missile.
Enemy has a lock!
The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger. Targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here. Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
Enemy in gun range.
Missile. Missile.
Hostile has a lock.
Missile. 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 Missile.
Locked.
Missile.
Missile. Spare 15, bandit splashed. Spare 15, bandit is down.
Missile. Missile.
Spare 15, watch your tail.
Missile. Missile.
Enemy has a lock.
Missile.
Missile away.
You guys creep me out.
Just dealing with the surface, damn.
Taylor know about the shitstorm he was sending us into? Penal units are just pawns.
That lying son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve it any better. Continue with the operation.
This is Spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't. I've got my hands full too.
High-roller, missile, take it up!
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table! High-roller, missile, another one! I've got a bet on me getting out of this... Trigger's the only one who's managed to hit the base.
Nickel.
They have me spiked.
30 seconds.
Spare 15, Fox 2. Convicts, your time is up. Top brass wants you to head back. You'll have a nice time in solitary.